Ksenia Shishkova and Vladim Naumov, the bronze medalist at the European Championships. Their original program in Munich was disastrous. They were seventh after the original. They finished fifth at last year's Worlds. And it always seems to be a bit of a struggle for them in the original program. The music, take five, Dave Brubeck.
Again, in this case as well, the double axels will tell the story here. We're opening with the double twist, great height. Didn't think she was going to pull that off. She didn't get great height, but she managed to just get the leg through in time.
I'd really like to get excited about this team. They've got some nice features, some wonderful lines, but this particular choice of music, the jazz piece, it puts them in a situation where I would describe them as a one-speed team. They don't show anything moving any faster than any other element, and I'm not caught up in the program.
About this team are their attention to detail. The toes are always pointed, the legs always extended like no other team. And the unison is always perfectly on.
Evgenia Shishkova, Vladim Naumov. And it's going to be interesting to see what the judges do with this. Remember, Brasseur and Eisler had a major problem. They remain in second, but we've seen two clean programs in a row. And here are the marks, and it almost looks like the judges are protecting the Canadian champions, because those marks don't look like they'll be high enough to nudge ahead of Brasseur and Eisler.
Well, it's certainly appearing as though it's going to end up a topic of discussion. Isabel and Herb missed the double axel. Both the Czech team and this team completed clean original programs, but find themselves trailing Brasseur and Eisler.
Looked like Vladim said, what were we supposed to do? He kind of shrugged, he expected higher marks, and well, he's going to get them for the second set, but the crowd responding too, because they have a second place mark from the United team, a third place mark from Germany, but the rest are fourths and fifths, and they are currently in fourth behind Brasseur and Eisler and Kovarakova and Novotny. So we've seen two relatively clean programs being placed behind the Canadians. Much